Chuckster's gone in. Now Connie Gregg looking for three here with a two-prong attack. Celtic Heart, now Media Chick coming forward in the orange and blue colours. Media Chick just sidles in like a lamb. Celtic Heart and Cupella to complete the line. Only two to move in. Celtic Heart just kept on the move. Celtic Heart and Cupella will complete the line. Now, Celtic Heart comes up, goes in, and Cupella will complete the line for this year's running of the 2024 Wurrung Noong Cup. So the field all in. Starter comes around, red light, racing. Gee, the starter would be happy with that. A lovely start. Cupella out wide wants a piece of the action, and it's going to roll forward in the early part of the race. Fabulous Choice is content to sit second, and they were followed out wider by Chipstar. Then comes Chookstar. Next up, we had Celtic Heart, and dropping out was Media Chick. Up past the 1,000 metres, and it's Cupella here leading. Cupella by a length, length and a half to Chipstar. Fabulous Choice is getting a good run on the rail. They were followed then by Chookstar, Celtic Harp, and Media Chick would be the best part of seven or eight off the pilot. Jockey just quickening up as they come to the 600 on the leader, Cupella. So Cupella leads a length and a half as they come to the corner from Chipstar, trying to get closer. Fabulous Choice has had a lovely run in third. They're followed by Chookstar. Celtic Harp swings very wide, and Media Chick is back at the rail, is going to hug the rail. 350 metres to go, and Cupella just in front. Fabulous Choice is underneath it, and Celtic Harp is down the outside. It's Fabulous Choice hitting a narrow lead. The inside is Media Chick running on. Fabulous Choice in front at the 50. Fabulous Choice. Chookster is late. They hit the line. Fabulous Choice has won the Wurrung Noong Cup from Chookster. Oh, it's a blanket go for third. Real good go there. We've got Celtic Harp and also Chipstar. Media Chick in behind them. And a terrific ride there for Dan McCarthy. Henry Jagged taking the 24 Wurrung Noong Cup. Had a lovely run in transit, the toppy. And it'll get the money. Chookster has just missed. It looks the toppy. Close up, we had Celtic Harp and Media Chick over on the rail. So, terrific finish.